Vaughn Orton back for the tag now to Dick Slater, and Slater just taking his time now as he measures Steve Muslin. Gets him in a position here. Looks like he's going to, and he is, lifts him high to the air for the suplex. And this might be it right here for Steve Muslin. And fans, this little fan is into the ring and into the arena. Here is Rick Flair with a baseball bat. I've never seen anything like this. Flair with charging in. The referee says no contest. He's disqualified him. Rick Flair with a baseball bat came out to Slater and Orton. It's wild as Slater and Orton are trying to get out, and Flair right after him with a baseball bat. Ric Flair with a neck brace on came charging into the arena with a baseball bat. He went at Slater. He also went at Orton. And here's Flair again with a bat. As Slater had a chair up trying to protect himself. And for a moment, it looked like Ric Flair may have had him cornered. But Slater managed to get a chair up. All right, and here is, listen to the crowd. What Ric Flair right here, neck brace and all with that bat.
A hell of a lot more than neck brace. Now let's get it straight. I've been wrestling for 10 years, and I've done it all, and I've paid all the dues I'm going to pay. And if you think for 1 minute that you guys are going to walk around telling the world that Ric Flair has done, you're out of your mind. You see, nothing matters to me. Yeah. Neck hurts, and I've paid the price, but I'm back, and I'm gonna stay. And Orton, you and Slater will go to your grave because of me. You know it, and the fans know it, and the wrestling world is gonna hear about it. This is mine, my partner now. You are two against one. Well, I got a partner, and Bob Caudle. Light him up, because it'll be a cold day in hell when someone can walk out here and make fun of me, put me in a hospital, try to break my neck, try to end my career, and most of all, try to take the greatest sport in the world from me. It's mine! And Race, I promise you, Race, for paying those guys $25,000 before it's all over, I'll have a piece of you, and it's gonna be that gold belt. Slater, Orton, it's only just begun. Now, you gotta face Ric Flair one more time.
Woo! Ric Flair, fans.
Tell him, Bob Carter.
Yes, sirree, Ric Flair, and I tell you, there was no doubt Bob Orton and Dick Slater knew exactly what Ric Flair had in mind when he came out with that bat.